What's up guys, welcome to our channel eTechnies. In this video we will talk about how to fix the error which says 0xc000022 on Windows 10. What exact methods you have to opt for to fix this problem. In this video we will explain you all those methods that what exactly you have to do. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. Method 1. Run Troubleshooter. Click on the settings here. First you have to click on this start icon and then click on settings. In setting you have to go to update and security. In update and security, click on the troubleshoot. Here you'll see the additional troubleshooter, click on it. Here you can see Windows update, click on it and click run the troubleshooter. As you can see, it's detecting the problem. It could be a problem related to Windows update or there could be a driver issue, but don't worry, in this video we'll tell you what exactly you have to do and how you have to do it. It's initializing the diagnosis now. It's checking every services and everything. Alright, so it's done. So afterward, just simply click on start icon and restart and check if that help you to fix your problem. Method 2. Run health check. Here you have to open the CMD as an administrator. So click on the search or either you can click on start and type in here CMD. Click on run as administrator. Click yes and you'll see this window. In here you have to type four commands. The first is related to SFC command. So just type SFC space scan now and press enter. This command gonna take some time to scan your PC and afterward it will ask you option. It will show you all the option. It might ask for to restart as well. So if you will get a restart option, simply restart your PC. After performing this step, you have to run some other commands as well, DISM commands. All of the commands are listed in the description, so you can simply copy all those commands from the description and paste it in the CMD. Method 3. Registry fix. Here you have to open the registry, so type in here in the search, registry, or either you can click on start and click on run as administrator. Click yes. First you have to backup all of your files, so click on files and export, select desktop, type the file name in here, backup, and click save. And this is gonna take some time to backup all of the file you have in your registry editor. As you can see, it's backing up all of the file I have in registry editor, so it's gonna take some time. Alright, it's done. So it's not gonna take that much time, like in some cases it can take approximate 1 or 2 minutes or more than that as well, but as I have a good SSD installed on my PC, that's why it's not taking that much time. After making a backup, you have to select some options. So double click on this H key local machine, expand it, click on software. You have to do a double click on every option in here. Afterwards, search for Microsoft. Double click on it. After this, you have to click on Windows NT. You have to search. Just type W. All the folder related to W in here. You have to search WNT in here. Just do a double click in it. And double click on current version. In current version you have to find software protection platform, so simply click anywhere and click S and you'll see all the folder related to it. You can see software protection platform. Here you have to find this skip rearm. Do a double click on this option and change the value to 1. Make sure your number keys are on. change the value to 1 and click OK and restart your PC. These are the simple steps you have to follow to fix your problem. If it's not helping you to fix your problem, do let us know in the comment section. We already made a video which can help you to fix any kind of error message you're getting in your Windows 10, so you can watch that as well. So that's all for today. I hope our method helped you to fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.